basketball, like, even with the things that I've gotten wrong on basketball, I know I should have been right because my prediction was made with my knowledge of basketball. It, like, for example, I picked Miami to beat San Antonio, to lose to San Antonio in six the first go round. San Antonio's literally got the ticker tape coming around.